all those roads and stuff.
No, I was thinking of turning that way.
Some of these trails I see, like up off that road, there was a trail that's a drivable trail.
You want to, you like stuff. You want to try one of those?
Might as well. I mean,
that trail.
Boring. This is boring.
Well, I was
down these long trails that,
I was thinking of hooking, going this way, and going back to where we just, those trail systems we just came from, and then trying to ride them kind of all in reverse of how we did it almost, by turning, coming up to the top, riding that one back the way we did it. Because you're right, this is just pretty boring, it's cold. I'll tell you something funny though. Sometimes you just wonder how people smash shit up on their cars, and then you see an Equinox driving down the trail.
I was thinking you should write down the license plate.
Yeah, like, who in the hell drives a front-wheel drive?
Well, I saw some license plate back there. I don't know if he did.
No.
There was some, like, a belly tray or whatever. Might have been from that.
It's like, who the hell takes an Equinox? No, and the tranny pan and the oil pan are hanging right down under the subframe with no protection. You can't turn around. Yeah, at this point I think we're probably just as good off to go out this way as a turn around, as opposed to turn around and go the whole way back that trail, don't you think?
Yeah.
There is a drivable trail down there, that one you saw coming around that turn there to the left. Is that the one you were looking at? To the right.
Yeah, it was to the right before we turned left.
The orange?
The Mid-State Trail.
Okay. That
drivable trail.
Yeah, I drove my truck the whole way back there. It goes back to a camp, and then it goes Mid-State Trail, which you're not really allowed to ride. But I have seen tire tracks from dirt bikes on it before. Not that they're supposed to be, but... Yeah, I'm not really interested in heading out that way either. It's just long, boring, cold trails that, yeah. I mean, you gotta ride 10 miles of roads just to get over to the next trail system there.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, and I don't want to get too far out.
No.
Because, you know, like you, you got something.
Yeah. Now, I was thinking of going down here where that comes out next to the bridge and then making a left and going back up that road that goes up the mountain where we came down. And then riding that trail backwards over to the other road and then left, and then riding that other trail backwards, and then just kind of going back towards the truck backwards. And
whatever.
If we have time, I mean, we
can
explore some loops and shit. And if we see anything, looks like we can explore it and see, because a lot of these other roads, I haven't been back to really see what they look like. We rode some mountain bikes back, but not a whole bunch, so. No, not yet. Deep. That's really deep.